The University of Kansas Hospital launched a mass H1N1 vaccination clinic for its staff today, offering up 1,000 doses to those who work directly with patients. But the clinic had a bigger purpose, preparing the hospital for future emergencies.
You might call this a vaccine machine. This clinic strategically organized to quickly provide close to 1,000 vaccinations to a target group. These healthcare workers are getting some of the first local doses of the injectable H1N1 vaccine. It's what Priscilla Peregrina was waiting for. She qualifies on two fronts.
So working here at the hospital and being pregnant, have you been kind of anxious about this?
Yes, I have, and kind of nervous just because it's a new vaccine. So both, but I'm glad I got it because I'm pregnant.
Both the nasal mist form and the injectable form of the H1N1 vaccine are available here.
While this may look like any mass immunization clinic here at KU Hospital, it's also a first-of-its-kind emergency drill. They're testing first-of-its-kind software that is actually tracking all of this activity. Who's getting the vaccine, what makes them high risk, and exactly what form of the vaccine they're getting.
If we had a state of emergency declared, hospitals would be asked to give preventive medication or vaccine to all of their staff and their families, thousands of people. So this clinic system was designed for rapid delivery of preventive medication to masses of people very quickly.
This is a chance to test the software, but more importantly, protect the patient.
I work in the bone marrow unit with most of the cancer patients, so we have to keep them safe. Their immune system is compromised, so keep them safe is the priority.
The same software is being tested at about a half dozen local hospitals. And while not critical for this round of vaccinations, officials at today's clinic say it has been an excellent way to test the delivery system.